Witness and Al that got the preview for the Open Championship, but it's blowing in the same direction as the match. And Cross 7 is 200 bunkers at the play. And we've seen shaky shots. This guy kind of stayed steady on the second round of his first major.
Was not quite enough. I've seen so many left short today. I've just been informed that these guys are on the clock. Left to the emphasis. Thomas Fisher was actually assessed at 100% play at the Wales Open not long ago. They're taking it seriously, but you wonder, in this circumstance, Paul, final round of the major championship in the lead group.
Well, I don't think it matters, but it feels like it sure should.